To enable or disable Smart Manager Usages data access on Samsung Galaxy S6, go to Settings. Swipe from the top of the screen to the bottom to open the notification panel. Tap Settings icon. Scroll down. On Personal, tap Lock Screen and Security. Scroll down. Tap Other Security Settings. Scroll down. Tap Usage Data Access. Tap Smart Manager switch until green to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.